Ariel's voice away from her. Oh, this is a great story. First, Ariel fell in love with a hen. Then, King Triton got all mad and told Sebastian the crab to watch over her. Then, there was lots of dancing and singing.
Laryngitis, a virtue to me. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me Bella Witch. But you find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. Yes.
I'm sorry.